Hey everybody, this is my second video for tonight. The first one didn't turn out, and yes, I got the iPhone camera. Okay, so I just wanted to show you something. There's this app called I Say What or whatever, and it's a recorder basically for iPad, iPhone, and it's really, really good. Like, I'll just do an example of like a recording that I've done before or whatever. So you like click on that and then see how it comes up like that, then you can snip it and save it, so then you don't have to listen to the whole thing. And that's what I use as a recorder, and this is really, really helpful. So I love this recorder, and I use this during my videos too, to see if there's anything different to what I catch on the phone. So I'll do that now. I'll leave this facing that way, like that. Now I want to find a ball. There it is. I'm gonna leave the ball here. So I'm gonna put it right there, facing like that. Sorry about before, but if you spoke to me on camera before, I wasn't able to hear you properly, and I wasn't able to see anything. So I'm gonna leave this camera here again, because this is a good camera. And if there's anything you need to say to me, or if you could show yourself on camera for me when I leave it here, that would be really, really good. Also, there's a ball sitting over there on the table. You're welcome to play with that ball, and you can roll it off the table if you like. So you're welcome to do that. Play around with the ball, play around with the camera, and talk as loud as you can for me. And say anything that you might need to say. There was just a noise behind me over there, which was weird. It's getting cold. Well, I'm going to leave this phone here for you now, okay? And like I said, you're welcome to play with the ball if you like. I'm back. Hopefully we captured something in this video. Well, the ball's still there, so maybe, I don't know, we'll see anyway. Got the recorder here. Well, thank you for watching, and I'll let you know what happens on Facebook. Thanks.